No. I think that issue is as complex as cultural norms and different political views go. So I don't think we have the same thing for like free speech or trade. So I don't see that happening with AI or cybersecurity either.